Here. got something for me?
Danny, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. The local farmers would be real grateful if you could remove it.
Thanks.
If I take off here, they'll shoot me down.
We have a bogey in restricted airspace. Attention, pilot. Land now or you will be fired upon.
Ah, perfect!
This place is colorful.
Are you Philly? I'm Danny.
No Philly here.
Whoa, what's in your bag?
Know where I can find him.
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. And you come here for a second. You just come here. And you hold that down for me. That's a dead man switch. One move.
So,
why are you here?
I'm with Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say I was coming?
Clara, Libertad. Those are big names to throw around.
But I don't see Clara.
I only see you. So why are you here? Got family to save? Got kids?
No.
So what do you want out of this?
I want my finger off this switch. And I want to know who's gonna help me take down Castillo.
Okay. You're safe now. So you're Clara's hero, huh?
I'm no hero.
That's what it's a warranty word! Philip Magic, baby. Want us to help Libertad? You need Carlos Montero, our backbone. His family is gonna save our land.
Great. Take me to him.
No. Step one, Philly needs to love you. Step two, baby Montero needs to love you.
Baby Montero?
See that? Teresa, come on, let's go back. La Espada, his daughter. You know, last time I heard, she went to hit that outcast plantation east of here. She likes you, you're in. A good luck finding her. La Espada, oh, man, she's a fiera. Oh, next time I see you,
I want to play with that crazy backpack, deal?
No.
Well, then don't let the poison get you down.
Fucking comedian.
Guerrilla you tried to blow up?
Oh, the hero, que hola!
What's this plantation look like?
Cigars, white suits, dinner parties, except with guns. Come on, big city hero. We're in the west now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. Espada got her size on the lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after? Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Yes, Camila. Do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind us if we're going to take the west.
Head in there now. Golly water in the car.
It'll be great, Danny.
Carlos is going to love you.
Walker!
Weapon down. Don't put
ridiculous.
You're walking away from this.
Look at all that bebido tobacco. This espada isn't fucking around.
This is not a promise. This is truth.
Shit. Another one.
The strength and ambition to see my vision. To rebuild paradise.
This sword? They should call her the Blade.
Can you tell us about this great wonder called Viviro?
Viviro is our gift to...
Binga. She's fucking good. What the fuck is happening up there?
...to our country, your boss.
General Castillo?
Napoleon es pequeño.
You don't want to use that name. He's exec...
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, from Libertad. You Baby Montero? Baby Montero?
You fucking Philly.
I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal.
Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first.
Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal!
It's Jose's private island.
Got what you need?
No, but it's enough.
And him?
And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right here. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little pig fuck this sword was here. And tell your friends they're on the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay. Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Military's going to be on our ass.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders! Intruders! We got
Binga,
soldiers down!
We got trouble!
Oh, shit!
Yeah.
So much for quiet. Let's go. This way. Come on.
Right behind you.
Vamos. Keep up and stay close, okay?
Okay.
That's a good horse.
Go.
Okay, okay. Come on. Let's go. Pretty good, no?
Let's go!
Okay, I think we lost them.
Si, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
The military academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing.
Let's go.
Easy.
Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon el Pequeño.
Little Napoleon? Cute.
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years, and now he's turned it all into slave camps for that Viviro bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come Mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trust his own blood. You're a Montero or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about him. You're not like the others Gladys had. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, no, it's okay. Get you some good cardio in. So!
What's going on?
You're in the West now, guerrillero.
The sword and the hero! Nice to see you two alive. Not all find it, Hannah.
Oh. It was all trouble, but lucky for you, this one's good.
Well, you're just in time. El Jefe is making dinner.
Scouting?
Bullshit. Who's that?
My name is...
I'm not asking you.
Easy, Papa. This is Danny from Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. And where's their blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, not fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey. Leave Chorizo out of this.
Our people need to learn to be a guerrilla, Camila. From us.
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero. Come on, Chorizo. Save it for dessert, buddy. Come on.
Clara, I made contact with the Monteros.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter. I think she's my way in.
You need to understand them. Become one of them.
first step is understanding this camp. I'm going to have a look around.
Okay, Danny. Take care of yourself.